Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the first tree.
She was almost there. The rain cascaded onto the jade valley where the entrance to the tree was. Life was protected there, because that's where life began. It was now only a mother and a daughter left. Items from my life still dotted the ground as she moved closer to her destination and destiny. At the end of high school, I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time. Drive. I looked into the best architecture schools on the West Coast and got a dose of reality when looking at other students' portfolios and the high cost of tuition. I still wanted to be something, to be the next Alvaro Siza, and to make those thousands of sketches worth something in my grand history. But now even an internship sounds impossible. Siza helped me understand how essential emotion is in architecture, and he also said light is the real composer of space. I like to think these glints of light, like not finding a job, or even a strange dream about a fox, are something I should be thankful for, even if the illuminated space is something I'm less than comfortable with.
I'm supposed to be doing. Because, yes, I know I'm supposed to be looking for my lost children, but unfortunately I found two of them and they were no longer breathing. Over there, but there's no like indicator saying, you know, go this way. It's very, very strange. I don't think I've really played a game like this before, which is cool in its own sense, but it's very a little confusing. Confusing. What's up, puppy? Oh, the little box. Yeah? What house? Isn't the house... No, I guess it's right. I thought the house was in a different... direction. I don't know. I don't know. What is up here? No? So what was that? Was there not a farmhouse or something? Yeah, up there. What is that? Oh, it looks more like a factory, I guess. Look at the big chimney. Alright, I guess we'll check out the house. See, nothing that I've really found in this game, there's nothing to do with it. Like, yeah, see, there, like... Ah! Alright. I'm just climbing on top of the house. Cause, like, so there's nothing... There's nothing to do with it, you know? Like... There's no interaction with it. He's not even talking. There's nowhere to go in. No, there's nowhere to... Alright. I guess it kind of looks like... No, it does look like a... that looks like curtains and stuff. So they kind of detailed it a little bit. It was so weird. Yeah, can I get a... thank you. I felt like I was stuck. It was so weird. Okay. This is so weird. What is this mud? What is this? This is so very weird. It's gotta be mud. Do you hear that? That kind of squishy sounding. I like that they added that in. Get well. Get well soon. Can't read what that says. Please get well. Something. We miss you. I wonder if that's about his dad. His dad passed away. I remember him saying that before. There's something over there. There's something over here too. Like, most of the time I don't even know the general direction where I should go. I'm guessing down here, though. That's what I'm gonna guess. Hopefully I'm right.
Was that the last time you talked to him?
No, I called on holidays, and he would call on my birthday.
Anything over here?
I guess we acted like nothing ever happened, which was stupid. I didn't want to ask about his lumberyard, and I'm sure he didn't want to ask about my job search. I never went back and visited. I think the last conversation we had was about what movies we had seen, and what exactly a best boy is in the credits. I thought he would be here so much longer.
That's gonna be the first tree, right? Tell me that's the first tree. What's wrong, puppy? I don't know if you heard him whine. What's wrong, buddy? Huh? Okay. We're okay. This has to be the first tree, right? Oh. No, not the last one. No.
Aww. In the distance, the first tree illuminated the wasteland. She couldn't go home anymore. She did the only thing she was capable of. Moving forward. My dad died alone in the middle of the wilderness. I should have been talking to him more. I should have done a lot of things differently.
If the first tree on earth brought life with it, if it taught the birds to sing and fly and showed saplings how to grow, what could it do for us?
Oh, that's so sad. I couldn't interact with it at all. I was trying to give her time to mourn. You're okay, Bob. You're okay. Whoa, that's bright. I almost need sunglasses to look at it. Very pretty, though. How dejected
does this
fox
look? There was a letter I received yesterday from a name I didn't recognize with a quote I can't stop thinking about. Death is not the opposite of life, but a part of it. More and more, I'm realizing one important truth. Each of us have our own journey to the first tree. But sometimes I'm not sure I'm ready to take that first step.
You already have my love.
Wow, what is over there? I don't think there's anything down there. Not quite sure what I'm supposed to do. I can't jump. Okay. First tree awakens and gently asks if there is one last message the fox wants to tell her children. Okay.
I guess her journey was over. But I have no idea. It was only a dream. A distraction from tomorrow.
I don't think dreams normally bring back to memory so many important feelings. Maybe it was just a dream, but it was also a gift.
Yeah, I suppose. But Tomorrow we're getting on a plane to the last place on Earth I want to be. The only person that would have made the trip worth it is gone.
You're going to see him and be with him one last time before you say goodbye. I have one last quote for you by Emerson, sealed in an imaginary letter from me to you. It is the secret of the world that all things subsist and do not die, but only retire a little from sight and afterward return again. Go to sleep, my love. We have a big day tomorrow, but I'll be there with you every step of the way.
Thank you. Thanks for listening. Good night, Rachel.
Good night, Joseph.
Okay. I think that may be the end of the first tree. Six months later. Maybe not. Am I doing this? Oh, I am doing this. Okay. What does that say? Outdoor junk. What is this? Book of Mormon. Okay. Holy Bible. The tree. I can't see. I can only move the joysticks. I love AK. Okay. Oh, that must be Rachel. Can I activate this? Can I do anything? Hello? Hello? What am I supposed to do? Ah, thank you. Must have clicked that 5 or 6 times. Memories. Living room, bedroom. Okay. Kitchen. All seems to be in order. Architect prints. Okay. No central heating, I'm guessing. Oh, look, there's a fox. Wow, that's really cool. Okay. Must be him. Puppy, you're fine. Calm down. What's that? It must be in their window. Oh, that's a cool rabbit. Okay, can't interact with that. This is all. So he must have come back to pack up his dad's house. Hi, puppy. Toasty. Not a toaster. Bricks? Gonna change the brand on a cereal, which, if you're from another country, you may not know what it is. It's called Trix. Trix are for kids, but you might want to change the rest of the box. Those are clearly Trix. Oh my gosh, all the commercials for that cereal are the rabbit trying to steal the Trix cereal from the kids, and the kids go, "Silly rabbit, Trix are for kids!" interesting. Wow. Alright. No, really. Am I supposed to be doing anything? Okay. So I've opened all of these. There's... I don't think I can... No, I can't get back there. Architecture prints. Can't, like... Is an air conditioner in it? Why would you have an air conditioner going, but the fireplace still burning? You know what I mean? Like... Whoa, what did I do? What? What? I'm clicking A, that's all I'm doing. I don't know what this is. What? How weird. Can I do anything with a phone? No? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. But there's a bathroom, so that's good. I don't know what I'm doing. That's interesting. Oh, finally. There has to be a door outside, right? Can I? Oh, I can jump now. Oh, thank God. Whoa. Wow. He moves fast compared to the fox, man. He moves fast. Look at how realistic it is now compared to what the fox was. That must have something to do with, you know, being in a dream and stuff, right? So is this a house that was... No. No, it's not. I was thinking it might be the house on the hill that we saw, but we couldn't get to. But that sure isn't what it was it? Nope, that's that door that was blocked off. Okay. Okay. So, what am I supposed to be doing, yo? I really thought it was done. Can I get up here? I can. Okay. It, like, really, really changed. I thought it was just going to be about the fox the whole time. I didn't know I was gonna play as the dude. What's his name? Joseph? Why? Oh, we must have an invisible wall. Okay, fine. Whatever. So, Joseph, what are we looking for here? Don't really have a lot of time here, dude. I'm gonna go down. Nope, I guess we're not. Thought he might want to go down to the lake that looks like that's there. Yeah, no? Okay. What do you want to do, Joseph? Oh! I don't think I clicked that. Okay. Why would you park your car like this? I mean, I realize it's a truck, but why would you park your car like this? Why would you park it so close to the driver's side window? How the heck are you supposed to get in it? Really? Maybe that door doesn't work, right? The car door? The truck door? Maybe it doesn't work. I don't like not knowing what the heck I'm supposed to do. If I go down here. guess so. Well, there's a ladder. No one's gonna pick up the ladder? Nope, invisible wall. It's padlocked. No trespassers. So I can't do anything with it. Okay. Really? What the heck here, Joseph? Oh yeah, I've been there. Alright. Don't need to do that again. So we're gonna go down here. And then what? Sleeping in here at night. Nope, invisible wall. Okay. Well, there's a friendly owl. More fencing. Sometimes, yeah, you're not supposed to jump over that. Okay. There's a house. Not really a house. Okay. Ooh, okay. I didn't like that. There's like a branch snapped or something, and it was in my ear. I didn't like that. I'm confused. There's nothing to activate. Okay. There's nothing to activate. Mr. Owl, do you know what I'm supposed to do? Really? There's a car. The other thing is he's not talking. You know, usually when you progress through the next stage, he is all gabby. But he's not saying a word. No, that's just being back there. All gabby. I've been there. I don't know what to do. Should I go back and talk to Rachel? If this whole time all I was supposed to do is talk to Rachel, gonna be a little annoyed. Nope, that's the other door. Sorry, my bad. Okay, Rachel, where were you? You're not in there. Nope. Here, Rachel. Wake up, Rachel. Rachel! Hey! Hey, what? Rachel! Rachel! Dude, no joke, she moved. Was I not at the stupid tent? Wasn't I at the stupid tent? Okay. I think we're gonna call it. I don't know how much longer this game is gonna be, but I think we're gonna call it because we're at like half an hour, and that's a pretty long one for this game. Anyway, thank you for joining us on this very confusing journey. It's been interesting. I don't know. I didn't think we'd come out of the dream. I thought that we'd, like, the game would finish and, like, the dream would just end and it would be done. But, anyway, who knows how much longer we will be playing. I don't know how long this game is. But anyway, thank you so much for joining the journey. It's been real. All right, everybody have a great night. Bye.